Alec Baldwin returned to Saturday Night Live this week to impersonate President-elect Donald Trump's penchant for tweeting. Trump then took to the social media platform to express his distaste for the show. The cold open featured Baldwin as Trump at a security briefing when he gets distracted and starts tweeting, saying, "I just retweeted the best tweet. I mean, wow, what a great smart tweet." The sketch referenced a recent instance of Trump retweeting a 16-year-old boy from California. Kate McKinnon, as Kellyanne Conway, said there is a reason, actually, that Donald tweets so much. He does it to distract the media from his business conflicts and all the very scary people in his cabinet. The real Trump tweeted after the episode that the show is unwatchable and totally biased, and that Baldwin's impersonation just can't get any worse.